Uncommon materials can be found here, methinks.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find?
These writings could be of import.
Shall we take a closer look? Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep? Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey. I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now. Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors. Archer's volleys, their arrows can pierce us from beyond our line of sight. Careful now. I grant your weapon a magical boon. One might confidently call that a resounding victory. Overconfident with an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
wait to find out what's inside. Must you run so fast? I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen!
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot. Shall fall. Battle is best avoided here.
You'll not live to regret this.
Again, I must focus on finding victory, whatever I do. By your leave. Any cost arisen. You have been down. I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
Seek you passage to the southwest? I'd advised against it, sir. 'Tis a forbidden place, and for good reason. Those who tread near are said to be devoured, you see. I heard one survivor tell of how his companion went suddenly quiet, and when he turned round to see what was wrong with her head fell off and crumbled into dust. You hear a lot of those stories round here. I've met people who've lost arms and legs, or else watched their friends get rent in two so fast they were still crawling as they died. Should you choose to go there in spite of my warning, sir, on your head be it. But I pray you'll return to tell us what you saw. I'd be well eager to learn of it.
Here you are, Master. I hope you like it. I found it myself.
Hear that thundering gate? It's a cyclops. I doubt I shall be of any use against it.
Thank you.
and eliminate the stranglers. Let me get that. The cave. Shall we proceed into the depths? Proceeding ill-prepared invites an early grave. Understood.
Got a good feeling about this one.
The flicker of a shadow, the gleam of an eye, the echo of a footfall. If we hone our senses, no foe shall escape us. Be sure to keep your wits apart. Have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. You must regain your footing.
Wait to find out what's inside.
Have no.
safe.
Well done.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
All together now, we attack as one.
Focus, attack or end this foe.
Gore Minotaur! This is not a foe to be challenged lightly.
We have no need of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
I grant your weapon and magic.
Focus your attacks.
Focused attack or end this foe.
are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's ought to be found while we're here? You're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
Lucky us. That's worth taking. I'll get that for you.
I see no way forward. We'd best turn back. 'Tis a common enough setback. We'll find a way.
Pray, slow your feet! You run too fast for the likes of me!
Let us endeavor to keep up. Though we are less fleet of foot.
If I might be so bold as to speak my mind, the private quarters of one Arisen I served had many a visitor, and rarely the same one.
Each to their own.
It was a greater haul than I'd hoped, but it's only made me eager to find more treasure.
Covetous nature is like to invite all manner of misfortunes. A heavy pack, not least among them. Not like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey.
Does wonders.
Come, we've much to be getting on with. A new day, a new perspective.
Feast your eyes on this!
One might confidently call that a resounding victory. Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle. Silence, Master! We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Accuracy ought to do the trick. When charged, be sure to avoid open flame.
Wait to find out what's inside.
Where is that scoundrel hiding?
Let us not disturb them. The cry of a chicken carries for leagues around. That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it? There can be no harm in bringing this along. We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner. It is broken, but methinks there is still a way forward here.
pressed. I need help!
Let me be the one to collect it.
At times, I find myself wondering why we must fight against our fellows. Right you are.
The way forward is unclear. How are we to proceed? One of my abilities could bridge this gap. Might I be of assistance?
It is broken, and with it our path forward. We'll have to find another route.
Nothing else for it, I suppose. Mindful of your surroundings.
Thank you.
adjust our aim a bit. The blade of a tusk. I'm told they're quite valuable.
What could happen to us if we don't survive? We must need both bodies. Watch out!
Need a spot to place our feet, and I'm not seeing one.
Master, I believe I can be of aid here. Might I be of assistance? We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might. Shall we set it rolling? We seem to have arrived without issue, but are we safe here? By and large, the people of Bakbatal seem to adore their benevolent Empress. Methinks it comes of their mutual devotion. Her Majesty offers up a prayer alongside her people every single day. Vermin's people bear no such love for their Queen Regent, though, of course, they have their reasons.
Looking to change? No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've not naught to lose, and you might even make a new discovery.
Pleasure doing business.
Greetings, Sir Arisen. I have a message for you. Sir Manella would speak with you in the palace. Pray seek her out at your earliest convenience.
Just tell me what you need, and I'll see it done. Come again when you've more coin to spend.
Nothing caught your eye?
That's a shame.
Let's hope there's aught worth our coin next time.
Gold is a resource best.